at that moment. Exhausted, yes, but joyful. I had made it. Once I delivered Hunter's message, the rescue of my home station could be decided by those stronger and wiser than I. And my task would be over.
Hey, you at the railcar! Stop the engine! Do not move! Name yourselves!
Oh, we're Nazis. Come here to take your station.
Ullman, is that you? You're lucky Petrovich isn't here. He's not a man for jokes. Who's that with you?
He's from the northern frontier. I'm escorting him from the Black Station.
All right, come on through.
Welcome to Polis, Captain Krasnov. You've come a long way, young man. Where exactly are you from?
He's from the exhibition.
What, can't he speak for himself?
Look, Captain, it's the kid's first time in Polis. He's been through hell getting here, and he's carrying Hunter's message to Miller. So, cut him some slack, huh?
All right. Get changed. There's the clothes. You can leave your gear. It'll be safe here. We'll get it back sparkling clean.
You go ahead and take some rest, Artyom, and I'll go find Miller. I hope he's not out on a mission.
By the way, don't forget to scrub yourself down in the lobby, old man.
I won't. You pain in the ass.
Bullets exchange!
Would you rather have two-headed kids?
Come, look, try and buy!
Hello!
Whatever. Selling,
special
buying,
offers, discounts, best guns
whatever
from the Forge Masters.
I wanna go pee.
Too late. Now you have to wait.
But Pa.
Don't Pa me.
Then I was waiting for them at the Black Station. Oh, and by the way, the Nazis did finally entrench there. They're definitely creeping closer to us.
Where is he?
Colonel, sir, report.
Dismissed. Artyom, I'm Miller. Where is the message from Hunter?
This way.
Well, thank you for bringing this to Polis. Was a brave thing you did. I'll call an emergency session. When they summon you, you'll report the situation. All council members, please assemble in the council chamber. I repeat, all council members, please proceed to the council chamber. Escort the boy to the council chamber.
Look, man, why the fuck do you always drink so much?
I had to.
What?
Do you?
Fuck that, man. As if you have nothing better to do.
Fuck, man.
Stop bothering me.
Yeah, right. And every where time you get pissed off, I end up carrying you.
Nazi is going to roast me.
leave Artyom. I'm stunned that the Council has refused to help your station. I'm ashamed that they lack the courage you have already shown. But Polis is not the whole Metro. There still are people who will rise up and fight the threat of the Dark Ones. Okay. Listen carefully. The Rangers have found several well-preserved missile bases near the city. Some could probably be activated and deliver a missile strike against the Dark Ones. The problem is that the missiles are supposed to be launched from the command center, D6, but we don't know where that is, or if it's operational. However, we do know where that information can be found. There's a huge library on the surface, dangerous place, but it contains a secret military archive. We must go there. Okay, we'll split up now to avoid attention. You'll go up from here. I've already arranged that. When you've made your way to the library entrance, I'll be there waiting for you. Okay? Hey, Artyom. Be careful. One more thing. When we go back, we'll head straight for Sparta Base. My rangers will meet us there.
Let's go!
The Council's decision shocked me, but Miller's plan gave me hope. Once more, I climbed up to the bones of Moscow to search for the secret of D6 and a way to awaken the horde of missiles.
To do? We need to get to the military archives. It is somewhere beneath the main library. Now, we can reach it through the main reading hall, all right? Now freezing here. Let's go. Let's go, guys. Manila, watch the outside. We'll go with our team to check the hall. Find a way to open it. Can't hold them long.
What the hell?
A snake. That means us.
Don't go anywhere. We'll come for you on our way back. It's Joe! Any longer, those beasts would have ripped us apart. Good work, Arthur. Mask, we won't smell it anyway. Artyom, check rooms on the sides. Maybe you can see how to open it. You're doing well. Then you are. Let's go. Fucking, will it ever end? My, oh my! You probably read about it in the books of the Saints. It must have been beautiful once. Librarian! Listen, Tom. Librarians are some of the most dangerous creatures out here. If you meet one, or two, God forbid, don't fight it. But don't run from it either. The beasts won't attack you if you look them in the eye. Now remember, never let them out of your sight. Show them your back, you die. Okay, if a beast gets nervous, move away, but slowly. And if you shoot, well, look or don't look, you won't see anything ever again. Yourself. You have the floor plans. The entrance to the military archive is somewhere on the first floor of the library. The door the librarian went through leads there. There's not much time. Don't stop it. Come on. Remember what I told you about the beast. Okay? I'll try to come back as soon as possible. Go.
I was alone again, and soon I would look into the eyes of fear, literally. I was alone again, and soon I would look into the eyes. The underground depository was a frightening place, and I had no idea where or what to search. But I refused to think that all my efforts would come to nothing.